And today's video is really special because I'll be sharing with you all the first achievement of my channel, and that was reaching the goal of having 1k subscribers. And why it's a goal? Because I'm sure most of you must be aware that to monetize our channel on YouTube, you need to have 1k subscribers and 4000 hours watch time, and both these criterias are extremely difficult to achieve. So when I did finish the first criteria, it actually felt like an achievement, and that too in 30 days. I started my channel around somewhere in May, and then I received a mail from YouTube congratulating me on completing 1k subscribers. That was in mid-June. I was so happy, and obviously it wouldn't have been possible without your love and support, so thank you so much. I'm trying my best to provide you with an amazing content, and you please continue to like, share and subscribe. Now coming back to the video, my main motive is to give back some love and share with you all a couple of things that I did to grow my channel. I've received a lot of DMs from you guys, and I know many of you have started their own YouTube channel and are looking for ways to grow. So if you are someone who's stuck in 500, 600, 700 range of subscribers, or anywhere less than 1000 for that matter, do watch this video till the end. I'm sure it will be helpful. So promoting yourself is not easy at all, because a lot of us lack confidence. But if you have the confidence on your video, your content, in yourself, then nothing can stop you. You should just go all out, and that is exactly what I did. I just went all out. And to get that confidence, you need to shoot well, edit even better, and make a kick-ass thumbnail. At least do your best in shooting well, editing well, and creating a nice appealing thumbnail. Just do your best, because once you get the confidence in your work, it will become easier for you to promote yourself. So if you guys are interested in seeing a video on how I shoot, how I edit, and how I create my thumbnails, let me know in the comment box and I will surely make a separate video on that as well. The first thing that I did after creating my YouTube channel and uploading my first video was to create a public Instagram profile. And then I started promoting myself there. Similarly, I created a public Facebook profile and started posting my video links, my thumbnails with a good attractive caption over there. So after doing this, I realized that I'm receiving a lot more traffic from Facebook rather than Instagram, because in Instagram, you need to have a certain number of followers, which I don't, to post links on your stories and your post. So you need to post it in your bio, and who has the time to go to your profile and then click on your video link? So I guess that's the reason why I'm receiving more traffic from Facebook than Instagram. So maine itna dukh baant hi liya, to Instagram pe follow kar hi dena. The link would be in the description. Please follow. So when I got to know that I'm receiving more traffic from Facebook, I decided to explore Facebook even more. And to my surprise, I got to know that there are many Facebook groups on various topics. Matlab aap koi bhi topic search pe dal do, uske 1000 groups aapko mil jayenge, which has a decent number of members. So all I did is that I joined all those groups and I posted my related video on their page. So that way I'm promoting myself to a targeted audience which would be interested to see this content. So this practice really helped me increase my subscribers count and my watch time. Because if you are promoting yourself to a targeted audience, then those people are surely gonna watch your entire video, and that is obviously gonna increase your watch time. For example, I have a video on morning routine. So I searched morning routine on Facebook groups and I found couple of them, and each group had like, some had 30k members and some had 1k, or some even had 50. I joined all of them and posted that video on their page, and I received a good response from it. So you can give this practice a try, I'm sure it will be helpful. So after creating Instagram profile, Facebook profile and posting in various Facebook groups, I did a research myself that what else can I do to grow my channel without spending money. Like, yeah, And then I came across this app called TubeBuddy. I will share its link in the description box. You can check it out, download and see how it works. So what TubeBuddy basically does, it suggests you your video titles and popular tags that you can use in your video. It helps you optimize your video in a way. If you use those popular tags, the chances of your videos to come in YouTube suggested videos gets little higher. I did follow this practice for at least the first 10 videos of mine because it is quite taxing and tedious job to look for the tags and the title. But I don't know how much it helped me, but this was an activity that I did try. You can give it a shot too and see if it works for you. And the last thing that will definitely help your channel grow is that you have to be consistent. I know it is not easy to be consistent. At least you should be posting thrice a week. I know it is not easy, but if you have gotten yourself into this, might as well slog it off for 6 months. And even after 6 months, you don't see any actual progress on your channel, then I would suggest Mitti Pa Aage Badh. So guys, to summarize, a good content, amazing editing, an appealing thumbnail, being consistent, Facebook group, Instagram and Facebook promotions, and TubeBuddy to optimize your video were a couple of things that helped me grow my channel, and I'm sure it will help you guys too. This is it, you guys. I wish you all great successes in all your ventures. Phir milenge. Until next video. Bye bye. Do like, share, and subscribe.